St. Joe volleyball senior, Adam Como. Talk about what it's been like practicing so far, getting ready. Coach said he's cutting down today. And then what do you expect from this team? And can you compete in the A conference this year for the championship?
This year we're looking pretty good. It's been a good 2 days so far in practice and tryouts. Been working well. Everyone seems to be getting back into things. Seems like this year we can probably hang with Gilman, Calvert Hall, Loyola. We played Gilman close last year, but ended up losing that game. But this year, I think we can take them. I think we're good to go for this year.
Usually when you play those guys, you guys are really up for those games, aren't you?
Yeah, we try to play up to their level, and it really gets us fired up and stuff, so look forward to playing them.
Question I've really never asked a volleyball player is, home court got anything to do with it? I know you go into Gilman, they got big crowds all the time.
Yeah.
Is that a factor for them, you think?
Yeah, actually, I think as a team, we like playing there because the crowds kind of use it as our way to get pumped up, just kind of stuff like that. I prefer actually to play away. I don't know why that is, but.
Well, you get more, get more adrenaline going and get ready to play. Well, there's a gang of you guys behind. I know you got to get blended in with them. I do appreciate you coming on, Adam. Good luck, and we'll be covering you during the season.
All right, thanks.